shit, he's pulling me. He's big. Huh? He's big. Like, really big, dude. I don't want him to snap me.
What's that on for? Huh? Big?
Yeah, no. Bluegill.
Well, I'm getting that brush.
Yeah, he is. Oh, shit. Dude, he's pulling me.
There you go. Stuck on a fucking brush too. Sure your drag's good.
Nope, I ain't letting him snap me.
That's what I'm saying, let him take drag if he's too.
If he wants to run, I'm gonna let him run. Nope, I ain't letting him snap me. Yep, if he wants to run, we're gonna let him run. Go ahead, buddy. He's big, dude. He's a big one. He's a big one. Just don't want him to snap me. Yeah.
Just fight him. Don't try to haul him in. He'll come in when he's ready. He's gonna get back up here.
I know. Nope, he ain't liking it right now. He's big. It's a big one. It's a big one. Yeah. It's a big one. I've never caught a big one on this pole though, so I don't know if he's really that big or if it's. Yeah. I just don't want him to snap it.
We just relined it though, so.
Yeah.
Got the nice rod on it though.
I just don't want him to snap it. Just gotta leave it drag a little loose to fight him.
Try to get him in over here, see if you can.
We got a big boy here, buddy. Learned my lesson, I didn't get snapped this
time. He's taking it.
Buddy. No. Rock, all right, he let loose.
Huh?
He's letting me pull him. He's in close, he just ain't having it.
Thank you.
Holy shit, he's making some swirls. It's stirring the mud up, boy.
This is a big one. He's in close, I gotta tighten him. He took off again. He's in close, he just ain't having it. I'm scared to tighten drag too much. Oh, see that? I seen him come up a little bit. He's getting tired. There he is. How much room do I have behind me? I'm tightening drag now. I'm pulling him in. Oh, yeah.
He's in close. He just ain't having it. I can see the swirls. Here he comes. Here he comes. You can go up clear up in there. Oh yeah, he's nice. Look at that. Oh yeah.
Yeah, boy.
That's what I'm talking about. Woo-hoo! Nice.
That's a beast.
Yes.
I knew he was nice.
Oh!
Yeah, boy. Let's get him.
Redemption! Nice hookup, too. Oh, dude, he got way down in there. He's like in his throat.
Is it?
He swallowed that. Like,
oh, man. Can you put your hand in there? You got your pliers?
Look at that mouth.
Just don't let loose. We don't got much room to work with. I knew it was nice. That was a fight right there.
That was good. I don't know if I can get in there or not. Ow! Oh my god, dude. It's stuck right in this freaking...
I know.
And that's a certain lead. I've never seen one that...
Me either. I've never seen that happen. How did I even get him like that? Got your... Can you hold him open and I'll try to get it?
Yeah.
Look at his battle wounds. Got munched.
So bad for him. I don't want to reach in there, dude. You didn't like that. Here, let's see if you can get in there.
You want me to get a pair of gloves?
You got some?
Yeah.
Damn, dude, he's tearing me up. Ah! Damn. You might want to get your gloves, dude. He's messing me up. So
never had this problem yet, have we?
No, we've never had one. He must have been hungry, dude. He's slammed.
I'm gonna hold him open.
I don't have any gloves. You
I'm not gonna let him.
Just
He's trying to clean up, dude. Just don't get the hook in me. Whenever you pull that hook, don't get my finger.
It's in there good.
Real good. Oh my gosh.
I don't know what to do.
I don't either.
Because it has to come.
It's in there really good. Hold him up. He's trying to clamp. He's trying hard. Ah! Where's the net? Ah!
You gonna put him in?
Yeah. He's gonna bend it.
Yeah, dude, you think
that?
I don't
know if it's
we're just
20 pounder. 20.10. Good boy.
Put him back in the water for a second.
Hang on. Hog.
It's 20 pounder.
20.10. Good boy.
Hungry tonight.
Oh, it would have made it through that, dude.
That fucking braided line would have been shredded, dude.
He just got me good.
With him where he got that hook at, dude. Hey, he's getting back in.
Yeah. Yeah, you can.
Huh?
Yeah, I'll let you.
What? No, I'll put him in.
Okay.
All right, I'm releasing the big boy.
biggest one we've caught in a long time. Great mark on it. Big boy, a girl, I don't know how you tell them apart.
I haven't caught him getting that one, did they?
He was holding the tall one.
Yeah. He swallowed that thing. Rock bass came to the rescue.
He swallowed that thing. Rock bass came to the rescue. Bigger, we've only caught a couple big ones. We'll get some oxygen going. Come on, big boy. It's like a damn shark tail in the wheel.
Yes!
That's what I'm talking about.
Nigga, men don't surrender. Men don't surrender. Don't make me put one in ya. Men don't surrender. Don't make me put one in ya.
When you can't cast, you gotta make casting room. Chop, chop. Ooh. There it goes. Ooh. Ooh. We got plenty of casting room now.
It ain't big.
Take it hard.
Well, should he fight a little bit?
Damn,
what's up, laddie?
He didn't take it hard. Damn, bud.
Nice. Oh, shit. Yeah, it's a flathead. Maybe a 6-7 pounder.
Maybe a 6-7 pounder.
A new one was here.
Oh shit, dude.
He's fighting
bigger than I think.
Yeah, he's decent size. They're fighters, man. Love it. Second flathead of the night, baby. Nice.
Oh shit, dude.
Oh my god. I knew that was coming, dude. Get up there. Get up on land and fucking get him up here.
shoot, dude. He might be bigger than I think.
Yeah, he's a shot. Fire, man. He's like a flathead in that, dude. Nice collar.
Ow.
That weight was like hitting me in the face.
Watch your foot. Nice.
He's cool looking. Yellow. That weight was like.
Take it.
I got it.
Shit.
Set him down.
You got a picture of him?
Yeah.
Ow, dude, I busted my ass. I hurt my back.
I knew it was coming.
Did you?
Yeah, man. Watch out. Watch your step. You need a slipper right up there. You want to weigh him?
Or? Yeah, we can weigh him. Oh, man. That did not feel good.
You want to weigh him? Or?
Yeah, we can weigh him. Oh, man. That did not feel good.
He didn't run with it. He kind of just, that was a weird bite.
He was on there.
That was a weird bite, dude. Like, it didn't run. He just kind of started pulling away with it. Nice. I love it.
He's over four. Stop.
Let me see.
7, 8.
7.10. 7.10. 7.10. That's 20.0. That's how many? How much pounds less than the other one you got?
13.
13 pounds less, but he looked this sweet ass color, dude.
There
he
is.
Oh, shit.
Can you get a picture with him?
In the target, isn't it? Slide it, or press the bottom button on the right, up, right, down, right there, press that in, slide you up, over, yeah, right there's a camera.
Is it already on flash?
Mm-hmm.
Is it already on flash?
It should flash.
Yeah, I'll keep holding it. What the heck, dude?
How do you...
Oh,
yeah.
Shoot. I got him. Hear him? Hey, chill out, dude. Relax, Bubba. Seven pounder. Nothing special, but he's fun.
Better than nothing. He got action, man. He's so cold. Call it, but speckled.
He's awesome, caller, dude.
Hear him?
Hey.
Seven pounder. Nothing special, but it was fun.
Better than nothing. You got action, man. He's so cold.
call it, like, speckled.
It's
a lumen.
That goldfish is doing some work out there.
Alright, release him too.
You get one. Oh, you already got two of them.
Corey busts his ass. That's what this one's called. Corey busts his ass. You're making weird noises, huh? That was a weird bite. But he didn't know it. He didn't take off with your pole, just started bending.
He didn't run at all.
Mm-mm. Yeah. Two flatheads in one night. That's the best we've had in a long time. I don't think we've seen that in weeks.
In my hands, I hold the ashes. In my veins, black bitch runs. In my chest, fire catches. In my way, setting sun. Dark clouds gather round me. To the west, my soul's bound. That I will go on ahead free. There's a light yet to be found. In the west, last pale light in the west. And I ask. No redemption.